So here we are at an absolutely stunning property. I'd like to live here myself. As you can see to the left, we've got a really nice double garage that's been connected to electricity. That would make actually a nice granny annex if you needed one. And you can see the balustrade. It's a lovely three bedroom, two bathroom house with the big in and out drive, as you can see. Lovely palm trees there, and I'm just going to take you round and show you some of the views. You really are, they're breathtaking, very peaceful and quiet, just hearing the birds at the moment. There we go, and that's the front, as you can see, of the house. I'm just going to take you now up the double steps and show you the pool area again with incredible views. Here we are, nice big double doors lead you into the entrance hall, terraced patio, and we're just going to the patio's pool area now. You can see really quite stunning views and a lovely 8x5 pool. The back of the property, we have a courtyard fully gravelled. Again, absolutely incredible views and completely unspoiled, peaceful, no neighbours. So I'm just now going to walk around to the front of the property again and take you on a virtual tour of the house itself. So here we have the doors and in through lovely large double doors into a really large hall. This property has a combi boiler with radiators throughout into the dining room. And that again leads you into a large spacious kitchen. All the white goods are being included in the price. And then into another hall. Bedroom number one at the moment is being used as a study because the couple that own the property don't have use for a third bedroom at present. A nice shower room here. In front of me there's a really large storage cupboard for your Hoover and cleaning bits and pieces. Here's bedroom two. And last but not least, the master bedroom with doors leading out to the lovely courtyard. Full bathroom suite in here, including bidet and combination shower and bath. Again, fitted oak wardrobes. And last, off of the hall, is a huge lounge. The property is fully air-conned, open fire, has fly screens and wreckers throughout. And there we have it. And one last look at the view from your front door.